Welcome to another episode of Learning with JT. Today we are gonna learn greetings in Japanese. Now let's start learning. Greetings in Japanese. Meeting for the first time, we say, how do you do? I'm pleased to meet you. In Japanese, we say, はじめまして, よろしくお願いします. At the よろしくお願いします. We bow our heads. When we wake up, in English, we say, good morning, but in Japanese, we say, ohayou gozaimasu. When we say gozaimasu, we bow our heads, like this, ohayou gozaimasu. When we meet with our friends, we say, hello, good afternoon. But in Japanese, we say, konnichiwa. When we greet somebody at the evening, we say good evening. But in Japanese, we say konbanwa. Just like at ohayou gozaimasu, we bow while we say konbanwa, like this. Konbanwa. Before we go to bed, we say good night. But in Japanese, we say おやすみなさい. When it's time to go home, we say see you tomorrow. In Japanese, we say また明日. When it's time to go, we say goodbye. In Japanese, we say さようなら. When we meet someone, we say how are you? When we did something bad to someone, we say, I'm sorry. In Japanese, we say, ごめんなさい. When we're gonna talk to someone, in the middle of them talking to another person, we say, excuse me. In Japanese, we say, すみません. We can also say, すみません, for sorry. When we go out, we say, I'm going. In Japanese, we say, いってきます. In reply to that, we say, okay, bye. In Japanese, we say, いってらっしゃい. When we return home, we say, we're back. In Japanese, we say, ただいま. And in reply to that, we say, welcome back. In Japanese, we say, おかえりなさい. Say, please take care. In Japanese, we say,気をつけてください. When somebody has done something good for you, we say thank you. In Japanese, we say arigatou gozaimasu. Some people bow when they say it, like this, arigatou gozaimasu. In reply to that, we say you're welcome. In Japanese, we say どういたしまして. When somebody's gonna do a challenge or go upstage and do something, we say good luck. In Japanese, we say, "頑張って." When we ask something, we say, please, at the very end of the sentence. In Japanese, we can say, ください or お願いします. When somebody has won a race or has won something, we say congratulations. In Japanese, we say おめでとうございます. Now let's practice. this together. はじめまして、よろしくお願いします。おはようございます。こんにちは。こんばんは。おやすみなさい。また明日。さようなら。お元気ですか？ごめんなさい。すみません。ありがとうございます。どういたしまして。頑張ってください。お願いします。おめでとうございます。This is how we do greetings in Japanese. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson.Video. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe.